I gotta say, we're making very good progress on my quest for 100% collectibles here. You know what? Go away.
There was no sensible reason for the power company work lines to be here. It was almost as if they'd been left for someone like me to use.
Oh, nice shot. Alright. Things are effective. Is that a thermos? Oh, what the? That would have been an achievement, but I didn't already have it. Will the light not heal me? Turn this one to give me some extra damage. Alright, there is something else here. I'm trying to find it. That's that. With that said, this should give me party. All right, let's keep moving. Well, hold on. Is there anything else in here? There's no way. Well, what's that? Is that where we just came from? No. I don't like the fact I keep hearing things. Oh, there's the man. Okay, that's what the other thing I'm looking for here. I'm like, oh, now there's something else here. I believe we can keep moving again. I guess I'll be careful with ammo again. I don't fight people here. Well, that's manuscript page, I'll take that. Safe haven! Also important. Yeah, ammo, batteries, energizer.
Hello?
The most stubborn man I've ever met.
Alice?
Alan. I look at you, Alan, and it's not you. Something else. Looking out from behind your eyes.
Alice, I'm here.
alone here. It's all gonna go to hell. You need to be careful. Cooperate.
The connection had been terrible, but that wasn't the only thing that hadn't been right with the call. She sounded wrong somehow, but she had called me.
Okay, some arrows. Probably in the shack then. Dang, this is a good... I have a bad feeling about this. Paladins. Who plays paladins? Who plays Alan Wake 10 years later? You guys can do better than that.
I could see a railway bridge up ahead and a warehouse of some sort on the opposite shore. I hoped I could find a car from there.
Follow.
That was pursuing me was growing stronger, and it was taking over everything in its path.
That was weird. Oh, poultry. Oh, I see you.
As a teenager, just starting to get interested in writing, Stephen King had been a source of inspiration to me. I thought about all the inanimate objects that had come to life in his books. No one is safe in a good horror story. Certainly not the protagonist. That's what makes them fun. This was anything but. The darkness could possess anything, and it was getting closer.
I have a bad feeling about this one. Yay, there it is. Is that number 40? That's where we should... wrong button. 39. Nope, we're not there yet. Never mind. 39's right.
Thank you.
I'll go ahead and recharge the flashlight as hard as I can. In light, you can hurt them? We know that by now.
We take the fact
dang
that
it.
Existence for granted, unaware that they are merely a thin veneer of desperate self-delusion, covering a vast cosmos of madness and horror. All too often, the stars are right. In Night Springs. Tonight's episode, A Family Occasion. Journalist Alvin Derlis' trip to study the local customs of an insular community in Night Springs has been less than successful. Until tonight.
I'm glad you changed your minds about this. Ancient customs, local mythology. My editor loves this kind of stuff.
Well, Mr. Derlis, we don't want to feel like we're on exhibition, but you have demonstrated the seriousness of your intent.
Oh, I am serious. Really, just do your thing. I'll stay out of your way and observe.
Actually, I thought you could assist us. I'm afraid we are a man short. It would provide you with an intimate perspective.
Could I really?
Of course, Mr. Derlis.
Well, I guess that's the least I... What would I have to do?
Oh, here. Let me show you with a kiss.
I... What did you...
Oh, Mr. Dwell. You have well pleased Nixie Perka, the dweller in flesh. Your body shall host his thousand young, and all shall be glory. No!
Learned a harsh lesson. If you go looking for mythology, it may come looking for you. And such quests always bear fruit. In Night Springs.
Well, okay. Ministry page, yeah, I need those. Alright. He's ready for a bad time. I am. That's all I'm gonna say. A poltergeist bulldozer. Cheating. There's an achievement if you defeat it with just the flashlight. Or you get less damage. Well, that was a fun time. So chill now. It's more collectible stuff, but I think that's actually all I needed to do. This is number 40. And let's get out of here.
I had never been this glad to see the sunrise. I had a couple of hours to get to the coal mine. Wasn't far now.
That'd be pretty though.
Today, I would meet the kidnapper, and he would give me Alice. I wouldn't give him any other choice. A drowning man will clutch at a straw.
I've never heard of that one before, but... Guys, next someone out in Wake! We'll go to the coal mine. I'll see you then.